Tiger for eagle.
I think it'll swing a little bit to his right in the beginning and then kind of straighten up in the middle of the putt.
Pumpkin! Ha! Hit it, Tiger! Hit it!
All right, should have no trouble making that one for birdie. So he moves to 29 under par on the 16th since 2003.